looking at historical personality in Scottish football, Jock Stein, what was your impressions of him as a person and as a coach?
He was a visionary as a coach. Obviously, he came to Celtic and never had a very distinguished footballing career as a player, but that soon changed when he became manager of Celtic, and his career in coaching was unparalleled. And he was the first manager to bring the cup back to, as some people say, Britain, but as we say, the only time to Scotland. Very thorough, very knowledgeable, very strict, disciplinarian, but on the whole, very fair. And behind this facade, which you only see after you leave him, or when he's left Celtic, he was a caring type of person as well. And if he walked into a crowded room, you would know that he was there, even if you're back to the door. He just has such a presence about him. And Jock Stein and the rest of the staff at Celtic have an awful lot to thank for, because they put me on the right lines towards a footballing career that I thoroughly enjoyed.